That's it.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
This is on film here, so.
You're on film?
No, you're not really film now, you Chris. Now,
on film?
Action. I'm doing English, but I double my cup and I go up.
With your punk. With your punkish ways.
Yeah, why is that on the board? Miss Thomas is a.
Try and ask for some next door.
No, he's got some. Right, put me.
Jane, man, you're half, man.
You've got to film
up. Hey, don't film it.
Jane, man.
Go on. Oh, he's waiting for you. Go there.
Action.
Hey. Oh, no, I'm not in it, am I?
Try you.
Shall I do the commentary?
Try you. You. Hey. The letter U.
Give us a wave, everyone. Come on, come on.
Come on, everybody wave.
Oh, come on, yeah.
Stop. You've got makeup on, Russ.
Yeah.
And here comes Russell.
For Bingo and Thomas.
Gone down a bit.
Ronald.
We'll sort it out for lunchtime, alright? Can I remind you, I ask a lot of you to come down to my lab so I can take a picture, and when lessons start, push off and stay inside your lesson, please. Don't wind me up. Right. Okay, so we'll announce the winners hopefully at lunchtime, alright?
Right.
We'll go on to your lessons now. Come then, Russell. Action.
So your sister did that.
Yes,
I found myself.
Come on. Get singing.
I'm not going to sing.
Oh, God. Go on in. Alison. Alison. Start singing.
As I went past, you probably see it soon. Yeah,
do sing.
She has changed,
hasn't she? We're not videoing
cameras, so. Come on, do a bit of singing then.
Okay, yeah, maybe bass.
So,
Gary.
Young sir.
What I will do is say goodbye to him.
All right.
And I hope you get...
This is my mother, Jessie.
And I hope everything goes well for you in the future. Yeah. And I hope you have a
so do I. Child.
And me.
Get out. I'm sorry about that. What I will say is I don't actually dress like this to anybody else who's watching the video.
Is your video camera?
And I just scared me.
So Gary's been here.
Bang!
I hope you have a prosperous and happy
shut
life ahead of you. Look, shut up. And okay,
Chris,
see you later.
Remember me.
Remember Elle.
Remember, I'm wrong.
Remember,
hey, what about me? Don't get me, Chris. Hey, don't leave me out. Good luck. Christopher.
Good luck.
And I'll see you whenever.
Okay.
Chris.
Chris, have you got any of your selfies yet?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
No, is there a...
This is
yeah, so pass me one.
Well, yeah.
Martin Halliday.
And don't forget, contact me for your invitation.
Sir.
Oh, you're lucky. Russell, do you dress like that out of school?
You're a fellow Libyan.
Wait, Russell.
You coming?
You're called Spa.
Russell.
No.
Yeah.
Yourself, Scott, Sean, Armin,
Martin,
Chris,
sir.
Mark, Stuart,
sir.
Sprizzy,
sir.
Debbie,
got one.
Hi, Chris.
Don't let anybody see, right? Don't let anybody else. Right, I think it's a bit on now, right? It's on. If the green light's on, it's on. You don't need to press the button. It's a green light.
Yeah. Is it rolling? What the fuck?
Yeah, it's on.
It doesn't look right. Can you hold your gun? It's amazing.
Are you watching our film, Gary?
Stop filming.
And then your audition. Okay, should we go and shoot some pictures?
And he said, what? Would you like it?
I'm going to take a face from you. It's in commentary, go on. Wait, you're not typing it out?
Yeah.
Go on. Push your tongue.
Oh, no, I can't.
Go on.
Here we are. Joseph Vonches. Alias.
Tough. Nearly swallowed the camera.
Alright, shall I take a face from you?
This is our legendary Mr. Finger. A rare moment of Mark Wall being at school.
Mr. Rockman,
come on, bud, hurry up.
Oh, there's sound, there's sound.
Right, I can remind you of what you voted for. You were voting for the Teacher's Pet of the Year, for the Best School Uniform, for the Best Truant, for the Troublemaker of the Year, for the Teacher of the Year, for the Best Pet of the Year, for the Most Desirable Person, and the Most Wonderful Human Being. So here we go. First of all, the first award is to Teacher's Pet of the Year. So I have to say this was very, very close. There were a number of people who got a lot of votes, including John Rodwell, Helen Monk, Debbie Deering, Michelle Hurrion, Chris Andrews, Mark Bunning. They gave a very close run, but the winner by just two votes is Hope and Linda. Looked after the support teachers. I was pleased to see votes from Mrs. Easterfield and Mr. Plate. Andrew Moore, Debbie Chappell. Needless to say, all of these people voted for themselves. We now come on to the award for most wonderful human being. Many people, in fact, over 30 people, had just one vote each for the most wonderful human being. Amongst them were Mr. Three, Mr. Chester, Mr. Bingo, Miss Oversell, and Matt Dillon. But the winner by 10 votes was David Shepherd.
Oh,
Wait, wait, wait. Who?
Just take it. I'll muck it back. Come on, get you in it. Come on, I have a cabinet. Good. That's
quick, walk out fast. Quick, I've only got about 20 seconds.
Right away.
Well, Sean, you're not making me. The actual aerial.
Come on, walk up, walk up. Walk up.
My first day and my last day.
Walk up.
We've got to come back to visit all these teachers.
Right.
Chris, stay there.
Oh, Chris.
Huh?